Hey, this is Kevin Wallace. I am the Director of Forecasting at Surfline, and we have built a new way for you to let us know how accurate our forecast is at your local spot. Observations are gold. We want those eyes on the water. It really helps our forecast team, really helps our modeling team, because hey, let's face it, forecasts are great, but they're not perfect. And so to get those observations, it's super important for our forecast team, for our modeling team, to get that information and help improve those products for you. To find the forecast feedback on a cam page, it's actually right below the cam. On a page without a camera, it's just above the conditions ratings. You'll see this prompt asking you a question. Was our forecast accurate last time you surfed here? If yes, great. Still super valuable feedback for us. If the answer is no, that will take you to an area where you can provide further details on timing, surf size, conditions, all that good stuff, which ultimately is really gonna help us out. So we're looking for feedback anytime you have observed the surf. Whether that's you just hanging out on the beach and watching the waves, whether that's you're in the water and actually surfing, we want to know about it. We can't have eyes on every single spot that we forecast for 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. So to get a little bit of feedback, it really truly is appreciated.